Hey, so within the Resurrector, there are two trim parts that you can adjust the high, mid, and low frequencies in it, just kind of like with any engine too. But yeah, here's some examples of the adjustments, blending it with the ramp portion.